With the first pick in the 1996 NBA draft, the Philadelphia 76ers select Allen Iverson from Georgetown University.
And there you see backstage Allen Iverson, the Georgetown sophomore. And it's the mom and dad. Family and friends back there. And what a tremendous moment it was for you. You think about all the nights, all the mornings that you had to get up early, take the kid to his first league game, and dreaming of this night, of being the first pick of the NBA draft. And it just happened for Allen Iverson. His mom, and there is David Falk. There's a figure.
pressures that you're under will subside. There's no time to ponder, 'cause it won't find you. Take what you can, change the seasons. The changing of the seasons, it's here now. The changing of the seasons, it's here now. It's here now.
I think as far as making it successful as a team is just winning basketball games. I think the sky's the limit. I don't want to put a limit on how many games we can win. You know, I think it's important to have the type of success is to win basketball games. But if you don't win basketball games, give everything you have and play together. And that's all you can really ask for. And, you know, just for myself, just helping out the basketball team and doing whatever I can to make sure we compete every night.